Ladies and gentlemen, Side Strafe here with Chivalry, and this is a first-person medieval combat game from Torn Banner, and I believe this was actually a successful Kickstarter project. It's currently in beta, and I am lucky enough to take a look at it. So this is my first time in it. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing, but again, we are talking some first person here. And this is pretty crazy. Trying to go in for a jab there. All real time. I think I'm on fire. Yeah. Davey fire side strafe. Not good. Alright, let's try that again. I am playing as a knight class. So I've got my long sword here. I do believe I also have a mace of some sort and a shield. Let's try to go in with this here, and I can choose to go just with the mace if I want, but I'm gonna go back to the shield actually. Wait, where's my okay, there it is. All right, so he's all right, he was waiting for me. Maybe this is using the Unreal Engine. Looks phenomenal so far. Sound effects are great. From what I can tell, the combat is just definitely crazy intense. All right, how about this? Nope, you're gonna block it. Good for you. A little easier with the shield, though. Oh, it just comes in for a good swing there. Maybe two. Oh, there's a hit with the mace. Not enough. Going in for a jab. I appear to be having a bad day. Well, I instant spawned after that death. Okay. So, I haven't killed anybody yet. it's definitely a unique experience to play in full-blown first person like this. Obviously, Elder Scrolls style. It's pretty beast, I have to say. It's definitely intense. Going in with the long sword here. There's no holding the swing, so you just gotta go for it. Maybe get in a block there. Ow! Arrow to the midsection. Oh! I think I may have sliced his shins there. Yep. Not happy with that arrow. Okay. There are, of course, different classes that you can choose from. I have no idea how to do this. That's okay, that's Team Select. With N as in Nevada. Okay. Well, here you go. This is what I was. I was the knight. The most powerful tank melee unit on the battlefield. His damage output and armor levels are offset by his lack of agility and generally slower weapons. And you've got a Vanguard, aggressive forest, long reach weaponry, man at arms, lightest melee class, and then we've got an archer. So that was the knight. Let's do the vanguard. And then you can kind of choose some primaries here. I like swords, but well, that's a great sword, so let's try that out. And then a secondary weapon. Probably a short sword, and then some sort of special ability here. Throwing axe, throwing knives, and smoke pot. Let's go with the throwing knives and join the game there. Alright, so your mouse button's going to give you a swing. It's not really directional. If you scroll forward, you get a jab. If you scroll backward, you get an overhand swing. And looks like the game's over there. And then your right mouse button is going to be like a block. But you can't hold it. It just, you click it and you get the quick block. So we've got an objective. We've got to move some sort of bomb cart. And I'm holding shift to run or sprint here. Wait, where is everybody? Alright, I want to be careful. Great ambience with the sounds. Oh, careful with that. So I suppose we're trying to push this thing. I don't know how we're pushing it. I don't know if it's moving by itself. I don't seem to have a whole heck of a lot of control over it. Let's see. I could see archery being a difficult force to reckon with. Whoa, I just jumped on that guy. I think that guy's glitched out. Let's see if I can. Oh, he's pulling back. Overhand swing! not happening, but there we go. That guy's glitching out. Keep in mind, it is beta. You know what? Screw this guy. Jab. Well, at least we can shut him up for a little bit. I appear to be on fire. There we go. He's down. Careful, we don't want to hit our buddy there. Ah, and the fire got me. Shotgun Blues takes me out with fire. Well, I can tell you right off the bat, satisfying game. Very satisfying. The hits are brutal. You can feel it. Really nice. Man, what am I going to do with all these medieval games coming out? Got War of the Roses and this now. It's got me at immediate impressions. Like, that first feeling you get when you first jump into the game. And it's fantastic. There's a block. Oh, nice swing there. But another block. I think he comes around me with an axe, apparently. Instant spawn. I like the control. It feels really tight and solid. You know, when you swing, it goes for it. It's all about timing. It's totally a game of skill. And the damage is quite lethal. This guy apparently is throwing... I don't like these firebombs, though. Kind of annoying me. What about this guy? Oh, look at that! Oh, man. That was so awesome. Oh, no. That was fantastical. Beyond belief. Amazing. Oh, these guys just keep... throwing... fire pots at me or whatever they are. I don't care. That move, whatever I did, I just like lunged at him and took his legs off. Oh, man. That was good times. There's something about melee combat, and I think it's why people love getting knife kills in first-person shooters. Wow, that was a body flying across the screen, I think. It's just so up close and personal, and ooh, that's not good. How about an overhand swing? Block. And got hit in the back, I think, by the other guy. But on top of, you know, just getting knife kills in shooters, you know, it's obviously like a skill thing, or it's just a way to get in on somebody. But in this... when you do manage to kill somebody, or even in Mountain Blade Warband or War of the Roses, when you do finally get in there and take somebody out, it feels like it's a little bit more difficult to do, or harder to pull off an amazing blow. And I think that's why it's just so much more satisfying. And bringing this in with first-person combat... which, I know you can do first person in Warband, to, you know, you can fully zoom in, but it's just not the same. This is really satisfying. Oh, what the heck just hit me? I don't know, but he took out a bunch of people. Wow. I was trying to do some commentary there, buddy. Relax. I think we got hit by a catapult shot. See this guy here? If your name is Viper, I can't tell. I don't know who that was, but, or if that's even a real guy, I'm not sure, but... but anyway, yeah, just, I mean, it being, you know, first person like this with beautiful weapon models and... alright, watch it. Watch it here. It's just really, really satisfying. Overhand! Did I hit him? Nope, no dice there. Okay. Remember, you gotta time that block! Oh, that did not happen. Oh, I just hit the guy that tried to charge in at me. Overhand! Oh, his arm is off! Finish him. Look at that. Oh, I love this game. I love this game. Oh my god, I just took off his head. Oh, man. Oh. That was worth every second. I'm sorry if I'm getting a little high-pitched here. It happens when I get excited. Ah. Wow. I like this greatsword too, by the way. It's got that reach. It's got that reach, and it's very potent. Good at dismembering the enemy of the realm. Oh, another lunge there, but not happening. Oh, he took me out. It's lethal too. This is like realism mode also. And I love it. I can't wait to see some of the other levels as well. Look at that shield. He's got a crossbow. Oh, people on fire. What else do we have here? I have my little short sword, which... Oh, guys are on fire. I've got some throwing knives, which I can try to hit these people with. I don't know if that's happening. May have just hit a friendly, not sure about it. Alright, we're out of throwing knives, so... man, that was a waste of time. Alright, I'm gonna stay away from throwing knives, and I think shooting in general. I suppose maybe I'll try the archer. We'll see. Perhaps. I'm having too much fun dismembering people. Look at this castle all around. Looks amazing. You can... Yo, shut up, dude. Just roll in the combat. Do this. Man up. Nope, not happening there. You got that? Alright, you got that. Oh! Successful block there, I think. This is nuts. This is chaotic. Oh, he came in with the spear. I don't know if I got him to the midsection. Overhead. Ow. I'm on fire, I think. No, but I take an axe to the face. The setting people on fire thing may be a bit much. Not sure yet. What is this? Is there anything in here? E to use. What is... Oh, it's reload some ammo there. Okay.
To glory.
We will not fall this day. Really good ambience. I feel like I'm in it. I feel the chaos of it. Like, you're running in, and you've got one life to live. You better get them before they get you. I took one with me, and that's about it. And, you know, that's it right there. Yeah, there's respawn, but imagine being in the thick of it. This is probably as great a simulator for medieval combat as you're going to get. I mean, it's just... I'm impressed right off the bat. I don't usually get this impressed. I'm pretty positive about my first impressions, but I don't know. Like, I'm pretty stoked already, and it's only been like 13 minutes or so. Oh, look at that catapult shot. What's over here? Oh, look at these guys. You son of a gun. All right, I see where they're hiding now. I think some friendlies came in on them. All right, I'm sure... Well, yeah, I want to stay on my same team, but how do I change up some classes? Because I know you guys probably want to see some... I know somebody probably wants to see some archery, so we'll go ahead and do it, but... Bodkin arrow. So tell me what it's better at. And then broadhead. So this is probably better penetration, and this is maybe more damage? I don't know. Well, let's try this. All right. So I've got 30 rounds. And I've got a short sword for backup. Arrow out. And goes in. So that'll reload us. Okay. So I wonder what the range of these things are. It's funny, when I play shooters, I like to be, you know, at fairly decent range. But when it comes to medieval melee games, I don't like playing the range classes. Oh, almost went into his face. That would have been awesome. Oh, shoot, I hit a friendly. Dang it. Hate when that happens. Alright, I gotta arc this shot up. Ow. Okay, he's a better archer than I am. Alright, what did I do? Okay, 716 K to D. Can't say that that was amazing, and I apparently am now in the abyss for my failures. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, it is beta. Totally beta. Let's go back to the Agatha Knights. Because that's who I was with before. Defending. So we'll be defending at this point. I guess we're just waiting for the game to start. This should be interesting. Yeah, it looks obviously there's some glitchiness going on here. They're gonna need to work on that a little bit. But so far, for a game which, again, correct me if I'm wrong, but a game that I believe was a successful Kickstarter project. In terms of the core gameplay and some of the visuals, it's got AAA quality written all over it. So I think that'll be nice. I'll go ahead and try the Archer just for the sake of the video, but I really don't want to be. Let's do this. Maybe this will have more range, more details. No more details? Okay, well. So, maybe I'm waiting for a spawn here, perhaps. This looks like a cool map. I'd like to play it. There we go. All right, so the spawns are just a little funky, but otherwise, here we are. You're on my team, right? Yeah. Okay, so we've got some peasants here. Defend the village. Things are on fire once again. Great ambience. Beautiful level. Only the target, I took him out. That was satisfying. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh, look at the lighting. Fantastic use of the Unreal Engine. Dude, your house is like on fire. Get out of there, man! Or stay in there. Not exactly in the mood for peasant barbecue, but whatever. Oh, I think I hit him. Not sure. Yeah, everybody's pretty much burning alive here. Let's take the high road. Oh, loading up, buddy. Oh, you got him? All right, can I move with my arrow charged? He's still up. Oh, there's some decapitation going on. Oh, good sniping point here. Push back forward. No. All right. Ah, that was terrible. I managed to take out a shrubbery. A little bit of the ground. Uh-oh. Shoot. Houston. Oh, yes! Right to the chest. That's always fancy when you take him out on the way up. Oh, there's a hit. Oh, we took another. I think it was a headshot. According to the icon. Top right. Oh, this guy's got a shield, though. Oh, I was trying to go for a headshot. Oh. Yep, I'm dead. Totally. Totally dead there. Alright, well, I got a couple of good kills. Especially for somebody that's not that great with the bow. Now, I wonder if these guys... Yeah, see, these guys are trying to kill... our peasants. You got him? Alright. I probably should have taken some sort of shot there. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Reload. Come on. Oh man. I couldn't. I held the button, but I needed to charge up the shot. Not charge it up, but bring an arrow out. I don't know what I'm saying, but alright. Let's stay back more. We shouldn't be doing close quarter. Oh, yes! Another one down to the mighty bow and arrow. We've got the alarm bells in the distance. Oh, I didn't mean to fire that shot. I was trying to run away from the... Alright, we lost a man there. Oh, I was hoping he would walk into that. He's down. We got a guy coming through this house, maybe? No? Okay. You got him? Alright. Oh. Oh, there's a shot in. I think that went into his side. Watch for the friendly fire. Nope. Missed on that one. I am kind of in the open here. Oh, looks like I took him. Probably best to use some sort of cover. Waiting for that right shot. So you lose the pull on the bow if you don't. I didn't want to hit a friendly there. Thought I would have hit that guy. Yes! There's another one. Oh. Oof. What the heck hit? Oh, coming from the back. All right. Let's do man-at-arms. So this guy's apparently a little bit faster. I'm a sword guy, but you know what? What is it? Hatchet? See the damage there, speed. Hatchet's a little faster. We got throwing knives, oil pot, and I'm gonna go with the heater. I don't like axes. I really don't. I'm a sword guy all the way. Okay, so. Into the breach once more. Okay. Look at this guy. He's decked. Oh! Fire. Let's try to go around here. We've got an archer up top. Oh, I almost got stuck there. Alright. I've got two here. Shield manages to deflect. Nope, didn't deflect that. Use the. I gotta rely on the speed of the axe. Perhaps flank in, kind of just charge in. A little faster and just constantly swing. Let's see how this thing operates, though. Before I really... So, okay. Kind of jabbing seems pointless with an axe, but overhand. Alright. We failed? No. Come here. Where did he go? Can I not kill... Oh, it took him out. Oh, the death gurgle. When everybody swallows their blood. Coming in with that axe or not? Oh, yep, there it is. I was waiting for it, buddy. I was going to let you have that one. Not exactly. Oh, now we're inside. We've been pushed back to the interior. This is awesome. All these maps are gorgeous. Look at this. What is this, a ballista? E to use, so this is a player on this. Whoa, ballista shot out. Oh, what do we got? Oil? Oh crap, it looks like they've got some catapult. The only thing is, you can't really see below you, so how do you know? Throw down the. It's almost like you need somebody. It's almost like you need somebody on the battlements as the commander. And you need them to be like, you know, drop, lower the oil, and that way they, because they, you need somebody over there to see what's going on. All right, let's get back out there. I feel like I want to go back to the two-handed class. Ooh. Oh, that's a little glitchy. Can I jump down here without hurting myself? Yeah, nope. Okay. So this game, for the most part, is based on some realism, which I like. I'm fine with that. Totally fine with that. Yeah, it's almost like... Oh, shoot. What am I doing over here? Oof. Oh. Two-handed sword coming in. Shield block. Not happening. Ah. Nah. I gotta get rid of that axe. I'm going back to this guy. This guy was beast mode. Great sword. Backup short sword. And then I will take some throwing axes this time. Sorry, but this is just more my cup of tea. Waiting to respawn a little bit. Not enjoying my... Alright, swim there. Okay. Yeah, there's some complaints in regards to the fire throwing, but... It is beta. It might get dumbed down. Who knows? Oh, shoot. Let's go for a swing there. I just took his arm off, thereby ending his life. And there's blood squirting out everywhere. Love the violence. Alright, we've got quite a few over here, so I want to back these knights up. Oh, nice! Oh, crap. He's got a fire pot. Oh, arm gone. Finish the job. Knock him down. Not that I really need to do that. Oh, yes! No! That was a change. Okay. Let's go in for another one. So we're trying to delay this from pushing through the main door. To me, brothers! This axe guy, I don't know, that guy's causing trouble. Oh, block there! Ah, man, it's so intense! Oh, this is crazy. You know, I almost thought that I might not enjoy first-person melee combat. But I do. I really, really do. And, you know, I enjoyed it in Skyrim. But, there's something about traditional, you know, just medieval games where it's... Oh, yes! I don't know, you just feel like you need to play it in a third person. But, honestly, it's more intense in first person. And this definitely, I mean, I think it's clear. Alright. Oh, yes, you like that? Alright, watch out. Oh, shoot, I hit a friendly. You gotta be careful with that. And you almost gotta know when to use the right swings. If you got... Oh! You gotta know when to take a hit to the face. Why am I down... Why did I start with a short sword? Where's my two-hander? I just... Okay, I got ammo. Alright, here we go. I was like, gotta have my lethal two-hander. But I'm talking about the different moves. Obviously, this swing, you know, the whole slash is gonna be dangerous around friendlies. But if you use the overhand, that's gonna give you a direct line. Man, they got through the door. Hold them back! Keep your backs to the wall! I was trying to go for an overhand. Defend the king. Where's the king? Oh, is that the king? Is that a player or is that AI? Oh, this is crazy. You just feel that kind of majestic royalty within. This is beautiful. Oh, wow. This is gonna get intense. So it looks like there's some sort of weird timer. Oh wow, look at this. This castle interior. Dang, these fire pots. They're a little annoying. Just a little. Probably shouldn't have. Oh, frack. Not happening there. I was looking at the one, and then the second one charged in on me. Keeps starting me with my short sword, don't know why. Alright, here they come. Where's the king? Oh, they're on the higher level. Let's come around here. Oh wow, there's a whole lot. And I'm on fire. Don't know why. Oh, come on. That was a nice slash. I don't even know what I'm swinging at this point. Sorry if I have team killed somebody. No, I got an enemy. Alright. You can hear the pain of getting hit as well as feel it in this, you know, it's pretty nuts. All right, they're just coming in through this side where we don't have as much defense over here. We bring one down to me, brothers, for the king. I just took out how many guys? I don't know. Did I take out three guys? I think I took out three guys. I was too busy being a boss to look at my kill text. You feel like a hero when you do well in this. You just feel like an epic warrior in some sort of insane cinematic experience. It's kind of like, you know, the movie Kingdom of Heaven, where it's just intense. Everything just slows down in your mind and your senses just take over. Ah, screw you with your fire pot. Ah. All right. I like how I felt like a warrior in next round. It's like, okay, never mind. Cinematic experience ruined. All right, take him out. We've got one coming up around this side, maybe. I think he wants to probably come up. I see you sneaking, you're creeping. Look at, he's hiding behind this flower pot. Oh, probably shouldn't have come up against the Knights of the Realm. Okay. Who else here? And for the record, I do believe this is a 32-player server. I don't know if they can pull any more than that. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Ah. Choking on my own blood there. Once you fail to block, you're screwed. Because once they can get in at you, that's all it takes. And I'm okay with that. All right, so let's see if we can coordinate the attack here. Going for an overhand swing. That's a miss. Man on fire. You got this? Oh, overhand. I think I just took a friendly hit, though. All right, that's friendly. People on fire. A lot of individuals not having a good day. Ow. Took a crossbow to the soul. Defend the king. Where is the king, by the way? I should probably work on defending said king. All right. And it's interesting. I guess it randomly chooses who gets to be the king. I don't know. By the way, I'm not reading chat at all if anybody's trying to talk to me or something, so. Oh, swing to the back. Come on, why are you not dead? No? 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 Oh, come on. That looked like a good swing, and it seemed like he only really had some leather armor on to his back, but probably took down a lot of health. He probably doesn't need a whole lot more to go. Ooh, I took him. Nice. But we took some damage in the process. Oh, there does appear to be some sort of backstep moves that I'm unaware of. Should probably look at...
To me, I will lead!
Okay. Almost sounded like he was about to sing. Alright, you gotta time those blocks, though. Don't let him come in! Ah, shoot. Ah, see, I'm missing. It's all about that timing, and he was ready for it. I think we may have finally met somebody who is trying to understand the mechanics of the game. I don't like that. You're supposed to be horrible at this, and I'm supposed to succeed. All right, let them come into our group. Oh, all right, how's our flank? I'm on fire, so typically just go in for it. Ah. Dang fire pots. Okay, the fire pots are my first major complaint. I am definitely not enjoying those. They're just, I don't know. Seems a little... I can't run through there. They're a bit cheap. Realistic or not, it's just they're too prevalent. I'm gonna come up from their six here, maybe. No, or not. Jeez. All of a sudden, their whole team just got a lot better, and I don't know why. Wow, did I just get friendlied? It says blue on blue. Totally got friendlied. Thanks for that, I guess. I think I got hit by a throwing axe. Alright, so... Oh, you son of a gun. His helmet is gone. Take him out now. Thank you. Alright. Let's go in. You got him? Tag team. Back again. Alright. So we've got an archer up top. And you know how I feel about archers. Just hanging out, thinking that they can get away with things. Our king is on offense, apparently. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, that would have been a cool kill shot. Oh, yes! Finally, I killed somebody. It's been a while. Oh, fire! Ah, man, I didn't even know somebody was right next to me. Fantastic. I guess some people are talking about OP. I think some people are complaining about the fire. Some people are defending it. Eh. It is what it is, but, you know, the people that use it are going to love it. And I just got caught fire again. It's just, I don't know. To me, it's one of those things that's just not fun. So I don't even want to use it. It's just like, I just want to melee everybody. Look at this guy. He's already kind of glitching the map out. Oh, probably shouldn't be paying attention to that. Come on. All right, careful. Oh, come in for a flank swing there, but I just missed him. Wow. I need to research medieval terminology when it comes to melee combat, because obviously I have no idea what I'm talking about, nor do I ever claim to be an expert in regards to medieval combat, but sure is a heck of a lot of fun. Oh, that would have been awesome. Oh, come on, his throat was cut there, was it not? I think I got him, though. Enjoy drinking your own blood. Oh, what? How did he come in after me? That looked like a lucky kill there. And how much longer do we have on this round, actually? Let's tell. Oh, okay, so we've got 2 minutes and 53 seconds remaining, apparently. Oh, shoot. Let them come through the bottleneck. Oh, there's a swing, and don't know what that big boom was. I think it was the sound of me epic failing. Okay, let's try this again. I kind of want to switch classes. Maybe I'll try the knight again. King! For the king! Yes! Finish him off a little bit. Where's the king? All right. My lord. And this is what you're supposed to do, man. You're supposed to just jump in front of the fracking king and defend him with your life. That's what it's all about. You can't even think twice about it. All right, let's do... let's go with this knight longsword action here. I'm going to do that. No, I'm going to do this bad boy. Alright, so we've got this little axe, and you got that? Where's the king? No! Shoot! Did we lose the... Oh, no. We lost the king? Are you serious? Dang it, this whole game... No, oh, wait. He's back. So, is it like he comes back? Well, because... I think it would have been quite impossible for him to stay alive the whole game, but... Yes! I'm on fire. So I guess they kill the king, he respawns, or something. I don't know. I don't know anything about what's going on. I just know it's a whole lot of fun. I thought I had a giant shield. I might be wrong, though. Oh, there it is. Okay. Here, buddy. You can't see, though, that's for sure. It works, though. Alright. Watch out, we got some archers trying to fire. I can't see anything with this shield. Ooh, it's all part of the tactics, though. I wonder if the shield can deflect the fire pot. Thought I would defend there. There's a swing in, but... Oh, man, they still managed to get past me. Yeah, not a fan of the shield, to be honest. I don't know. I need the visibility, and there we go. Oh, 22 kills, 27. All right, well, I don't barely get to read there, but, well, I think we are at about the 40-minute mark. And, ladies and gentlemen, obviously, as you could hear and see, my first impressions of Chivalry are quite fantastic. And here's a little bit of spectator mode of another map. We've got some awesome rain, more brilliant ambience, perhaps some castle ruins. I'd love to show you a little bit more, but for now, I must take my leave and continue to defend the realm. But again, ladies and gentlemen, with that said, great first impressions. I'll have links in the description below so you can find out more about this amazing game called Chivalry. I will definitely see you on the next one. Yeah!